The lady blamed for being the madam or fixer who obtained underage young ladies for Jeffrey Epstein might be co-working with the FBI as per the legal counselor of one of the people in question. Ghislaine Maxwell, the socialite little girl of the disfavored British news head honcho Robert Maxwell, was the pedophile very rich person's correct-hand lady. She acquainted him with Prince Andrew and organized meals with Google organizer Sergey Brin, previous President Bill Clinton and others. The Mail Online reports, but David Boies, who speaks to Virginia Roberts Jeffrey, one of Epstein's most vocal informers, has said that she may now have turned on the disrespected tycoon agent. Jeffrey, 35, affirms she was enlisted by Maxwell to have intercourse with rich and influential men in 2000 while, matured 16, she was functioning as a tall young lady at President Donald Trump's Mar-a-Lago resort. The one individual in all probability in risk is Maxwell on the grounds that the records that will be unlocked have such a great amount of proof against her, lawyer David Boies, who speaks to Jeffrey, told the Miami Herald. She is in an especially defenseless position and will have an enthusiasm for coordinating, despite the fact that she may have botched that chance. Intriguingly, Ghislaine was not named in yesterday's FBI affidavit against Epstein but rather has recently been intensely involved in his exercises. She was named in the 2008 Florida body of evidence against Epstein as his madam and sex dealer, yet he was given an amazing arrangement when he just served 13 months in a private wing of Palm Beach County Stockade. He was permitted out on work discharge to his office 6 days 7 days, while no move was made against Maxwell. There are in excess of 2,000 pages from a 2015 maligning body of evidence documented by Jeffrey against Maxwell, who claims the socialite enrolled her to be a sex slave. Maxwell, the little girl recently distributing mogul Robert Maxwell, called the cases completely false and the case never went to preliminary. One gathering composed by Ghislaine for Epstein at his New York house in the mid-2000s was allegedly gone to by Donald Trump, Google organizer Sergey Brin, disrespected British cabinet serv Peter Mandelson and David Blaine, who entertained a gathering of scarcely clad models with card traps. Epstein told a magazine that, "The discourse are drawing into the point that serving even the most remarkable sustenance now and then appears to be improper, such as eating pizza at the expressive dance." Maxwell is an outstanding face in London and New York's general public circles and has for some time been connected to Epstein. The pair traveled with Prince Andrew and she organized meals with extremely rich person Google author Sergey Brin, Leslie Wexner, who established Victoria's Secret. She went to Chelsea Clinton's wedding and has been companions with Donald Trump since the 1980s. She has stayed under the radar as of late, and has not been seen openly since Epstein was captured. It's accepted she was imagined out in the open in October 2016 at VIP Talk for Women's Brain Health Initiative in New York. Epstein was charged on Saturday after his private plane arrived in New Jersey after a departure from Paris. The prosecution affirms Epstein, between 2002 through 2005 in New York and Florida, explicitly misused and manhandled many underage young ladies by luring them to take part in sex acts with him in return for cash. His exploited people were as youthful as 14, as per examiners. Jeffrey guaranteed that Epstein had acquainted her with Prince Andrew, presently 59, and influenced her to engage in sexual relations with him multiple times. She professed to have been paid $10,000 by Epstein as a remunerate for this. A judge later tossed out her charges against Prince Andrew and requested them to be struck from the record of her case against Epstein. The cases were, and still are, all energetically denied by the Queen's subsequent child, who said they were false and disparaging.